Zach, what did we do today?
Sat in a car.
Today, we drove from Fredericksburg to Great Mills to Huntingtown.
Ate some pretty good tacos. There was some questioning whether they were good or not.
Then I had two al pastor carnitas.
I thought they were good.
And now to BWI.
Then we got to the airport.
We're about to go through security.
Wait, me too.
So we just boarded our plane.
We're going then.
We've got 6 hours until we arrive.
Saw the Northern Line. Keflavik Airport.
We're in Iceland, and it's dark, and it's windy.
Very cool.
Look how friendly that money looks.
Over here, we have our local expert in marine biology, Taylor Wagner. We have Renaissance Man, Jesse Sheldon. Over here, we have Zachary Zinkit Stillman. We have Ryan Blankenship, also known as Branthony. We have our drone pilot expert, Greg Ryan. Including Andrew McLean, who will come later. And I'm Nate Dawes, your lovely host. And we're in Iceland.
Drink this milk and gain the strength of the cat.
We spent the whole day walking downtown Reykjavik. We went to the Hallgrímskirkja, the Harpa, the Eve statue, the CCP Games building. We went to the Sun Voyager. We went to the building that Ronald Reagan and Mikhail Gorbachev had their nuclear disarmament talks in, the Phallological Museum, saw some really interesting stuff there.
It's for you.
Got some nice hot dogs.
Kind of cold out, but apparently these are the hot dogs that we have to eat.
How are you feeling, Taylor?
I'm alive.
The only thing keeping me going is nostalgia for Zoids.
Pretty good hot dogs. Mm. Came back here and had a good nap. Now we're about ready to have a night on the town.
The Northern Lights.
My favorite part of today was the nap that we got to take.
Today we got to see all of Reykjavik, basically.
We're on Route 1 heading to the Blue Lagoon. We're going to have some fun at the spa, you know, lots of fun ahead of us.
Yours love.
you think of the Blue Lagoon?
You mean right there? Thought it was pretty sweet. And then afterwards, we're going to try and go to the little village of Grindavik. Let's see if we can get to like a lighthouse out on a point. Downtown, we just finished eating.
Want to get some beers?
Get some beers, get some snacks, some dessert, and some food for tomorrow morning when Andrew McLean arrives. So, but not until we do some exploring. Somebody's child, nobody made you. All right, so I got a Prince Polo and a Lion Duo.
Kit Kat chunk cookie dough.
I got some of these, Lindor.
It's good.
All right. It's like a chocolate covered wafer.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Post bite response, it's kind of okay.
Morning, Zach.
Morning.
What are we doing?
I'm going to pick up Andrew. Alright, let's do the better one.
Did he understand what Dunkin' Donuts meant?
I told him there's a Dunkin' Donuts.
Alright.
Do I need to have it ready right now?
We found him, right?
Yeah, we got him. He's in our sights.
Andrew McLean. What's good up? To see you. Good to see you.
Wow, I just walked right by you guys.
It feels like I just woke up.
It's like we're on tour, man. I'm back, because I'm gonna hop in my pack.
It's kind of like both oddly familiar and like totally different.
Let's go inside.
All right.
Hey, is Logan here?
Actual urban legend.
This is the brightest it's going to get in Europe.
This is day three. We're gonna go to Thingvellir National Park, a World Heritage Site, location of the first open air parliament, also where the continental divide is. Then we're gonna go to some geysers, we're gonna go to a waterfall, and if we have time, we're gonna go to a crater lake.
Beautiful day for it, right?
Yeah, a little rainy, but there's some hope.
All right, nice, signing off.
Yeah, they smell like rotten eggs.
Yeah.
It's like sulfur. It's pretty cool though.
I mean, it's just a bunch of hot gas. You know, we saw some tubes and piping down at the bottom, so it's all probably fake. It's a blowhard. Sorry, I'm trying to make a joke out of this.
Bam, e-brake, bam, engine, bam. Let's go look at a waterfall, guys.
There's waterfall in the sky already.
Pretty good as far as waterfalls go. I mean, I haven't seen really any other larger waterfalls, so pretty good. Made of bones mixed in the walls.
Dopey bricks can make us scented wind and red clouds. Sunlight through the blinds. It's good. It's like a smokiness to it.
Again, smoky, salty, very gamey.
So the puffin is smoky and it's salted, and the whale is like really soft beef. Both are pretty tasty. Given the option, I would go whaling off the Chesapeake to get some more of this.
All right, it's day four. Greg's filming right now.
How's it going, Greg?
Today's all about heading further east. On the way, we're gonna check out some waterfalls, some glaciers, perhaps even an airplane crash. Knock all that stuff out while we head east.
Check out big old Arch of Rooney. After that, go on a nice little hike, check out some of the basalt columns, and get some of them rupture rings.
We just stopped by Vic and looked at the church. We saw this awesome path leading up the mountains and decided to climb it, and look where we are.
Those are two of the giants and were frozen when they got hit by that sunlight. Sweet basalt columns you've been hearing so much about. It's good, it's good.
Apparently fermented fish.
It's fermented shark.
Oh, dang. This is fermented shark, apparently. And it's gonna be horrible, and we're all looking forward to eating it.
That bad?
Yeah, it's not bad.
Just fried it.
Because he fried it.
That's the secret.
Yeah, fry it. Tastes better.
Figuring, yeah, we're recording. I guess I'm supposed to say what we're doing today. We're wandering around this Arctic wonderland. Going to see some things that are cold, like icebergs, glaciers, some waterfalls. Yeah, tight.
This is what I'm calling the Blue Lagoon. Oh, Glacial Lagoons, that's it. And it's pretty darn awesome, not even gonna lie.
Splendorous.
We're currently driving through Vik, but we're on our way to Keflavik to get on our airplane and fly home.
Honestly, I think the best part of this trip was just experiencing a foreign country. Everything about it was just fantastic.
It's funny, you get somewhere like new and you try to figure out what's familiar about it. This is totally not like home. I haven't seen anything like this in my life.
I enjoyed trying the new food, the puffin, the whale. Learned a lot, saw a lot of cool things.
Being connected to this winter wonderland for this week was quite necessary.
I thought the Blue Lagoon was really cool. When we went to the lighthouse, that was the first time it was like, wow, look at this like awesome landscape. I loved hiking the mountain. I think overall, I have to say that this country is the most beautiful place I've ever been. I'm glad everyone decided to come along. It was a great trip, and I'm definitely glad I came.